Hormones in, of course.
Is there a time to keep your distance? A time to turn your eyes away? Is there a time for keeping your head down? For getting on with your day? Here she comes. Let's turn around. Here she comes. So take a
look. I remembered myself. And we were born here in the last war. The gun machine, toward the sound of all the night long, to see hanged people.
You saw that?
Oh, yes. I don't want to say every day, but almost. It was quite something for a kid.
He was crushed by injustice, and the war deeply offended him. He just had this sense in him that he better use this other currency and try to do something with it.
He wanted to go to Bosnia to help the children, to give them a hope for the future, because Luciano was one of those children.
We tried to make something, a kind of music conservatory, where the kids go there to sing, which is the most important thing. This is for Bosnia. It's for the kid of Bosnia.
We went to Barbados every year, you know, for 1 month. That was our rest. That moment was really a bad moment, because at that point the relationship became public.
In every Italian opera, there's a scena madre. That's the dramatic scene where the hero comes face to face with potential tragedy. These days in Modena, almost everyone has something to say about Pavarotti's Scena Madre and how it will play itself out.
He's disgusting. At the age of 60, he shouldn't do such things.
Well, he was the most famous Catholic in the most Catholic of all countries. Divorce at that time was unthinkable. So they would devote quite a lot of the paper to it. In Italy, this story played out for years.
These days, there are no real marriages. Men have 4 or 5 wives. There is no respect.
So at the beginning, I spent, unfortunately, my life trying to show that I wasn't like that. But just said, you are wasting time. They will still think like that.
Avevano parlato di tanti tradimenti che lui ha fatto, però non ho mai voluto credere. Quando io ero dei sospetti, lui giurava, spergiurava, eccetera, e capito dopo che ha giurato in falso.
And while Mrs. Pavarotti is in seclusion, her lawyer says all the family hopes is that Luciano tires of it all.
visto, io come il resto della mia famiglia, che la nostra vita era stata diversa da quello che pensavamo. Semplicemente io ho voluto capire, ho voluto chiedergli delle cose e lui mi ha detto su una cosa che riguarda non solo me e mamma, e io ho detto no, hanno riguardato molto anche noi. E dunque è stato un allontanamento sicuramente in parte.
Dopo il divorzio, soprattutto nella nostra città, l'opinione pubblica verso di lui era cambiata. Lui aveva sempre cercato di crearsi un'immagine di famiglia perfetta, le tre figlie, la moglie, la mamma, il papà, in Italia, per cui era caduta questa immagine di non solo di cantante, nel senso.
It was bad because I was suffering myself, but my wife suffered more. But then you understand that I fall in love.
He got it in the neck from Pavarotti, the pop star. You're now falling in love. He got it in the neck again. But he was owning up to his humanity. The grandiosity of the voice completely disguised the fact that he could be extremely humble. And that was a shock to me. And he ended up becoming great friends. And then she got pregnant. I was like, wow.
The incredible thing is that they were twins, so we were so happy, you know. We had the double happiness. Yeah, the very complicated pregnancy. There was kind of a tumor called Mola. The doctor said, in America, said that I should have given up. No way. So I found a doctor in Italy, said, you know, there are just five cases like that in the world. And they were all ended up badly. So I said, I want to try anyway. You know?
Eventually, they had twins, obviously, and unfortunately, what happened? Ricardo was lost